Right now, the world of enterprise blockchain has been full of experiments and full of permissioned or private blockchains. And what that has meant is that every enterprise or every small ecosystem have their own blockchain. Imagine if the world is full of that, every large enterprise, every government, and even sections within those enterprises, one organization can have 5 or 6 different blockchain implementation across different departments. So what does that mean if every organization is doing that? The value of blockchain then becomes negligible, because blockchain is about working with other entities, about ecosystem, and about data sharing fundamentally, and distributing that trust between multiple entities so that we don't have to have any more of these walled gardens and share data in a secure and trusted manner. So these walled gardens of the current world needs to go away and needs to gradually change into more hybrid world, where enterprise will still have the business critical or very private areas that need to be in a more walled garden environment, in a protected environment. But going forward, the way that they share across the ecosystem, this is what nChain is working on, to ensure that there is a public enterprise-ready blockchain space that they can share their data, that they can use it for verification capabilities across different level of application, whether it's gaming, whether it's identity, whether it's enterprise applications, that they can use a public blockchain to share and to trust. And that is what the goal of interoperability is, what nChain is working towards.